Hi, Cadette Girl Scouts. I'm Eleanor Gardner. I'm the Outreach and Engagement Coordinator at the University of Kansas, KU, Natural History Museum. I'm also a lifetime Girl Scout, and I earned both the Silver Award and the Gold Award. I love Girl Scouts. But anyway, in this video, I'm going to help you complete one of the requirements of the Cadette Night Owl badge, and that's the requirement that asks you to tour your world after dark. Before I head outside at nighttime in my neighborhood, I wanted to share a quick view of the eastern deciduous forest biome at the museum, which is part of the larger Panorama of North American Animals exhibit. This biome features several animals that hunt or forage at night, and we can find those animals in this geographic region. And those include skunks, red foxes, bobcats, and of course, raccoons. The eastern deciduous forest biome is an example of a temperate forest, where warm, humid summers and cool, intermittently snowy winters are the norm. During the autumn season, the leaves of the trees change color and eventually fall off. That's what deciduous means. And in the spring, new leaves grow. Temperate deciduous forests receive the second most rainfall each year, behind tropical rainforests. Most animals in this biome are camouflaged so that they easily blend into the landscape. You can notice this by the brown, gray, and red tones of many animals. Some animals in this biome that tend to be nocturnal, meaning that they find food at nighttime, are the American black bear, the red fox, great horned and barred owls, bobcats, the eastern striped skunk, and raccoons, like this one up in the tree. It is a cold and rainy night, but let's have an adventure. So first we're gonna go over to my garden. Let's see if there's anything interesting going on over there. I'm being very careful to use my five senses. So I've got my ears are pricked up. I'm listening carefully, obviously using sight to the best of my abilities. Smell. I'm not going to taste anything while I'm out here, but that's okay. Not seeing any animals immediately nearby. Walking under this tree, and I heard a bird chirping. I think we disturbed a bird who was in. See, there she is. Cheeping away, saying, "Hey, you're disturbing me. I'm trying to sleep." There she goes again. Well, we're back where we started. Didn't see anything more, or rather, hear anything more than the bird that we disturbed in her roost for the evening. So we will try again later this week, and maybe we'll find some other animals. We're gonna go for an adventure on an evening walk and see what we can find. Here we are getting ready to go on a walk with the dog and see what we can find this evening. So up here in this tree, we see several turkey vultures roosting for the night. So that's pretty cool. Over here, not sure if we can see it, but there is a little rabbit hanging out. It's letting me get pretty close. I think he's just scared. Just hanging out. Whoop! Doop, 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 doop. There it goes. We are coming back to where we started. Saw a few animals tonight. That's pretty good.
Thanks for watching. Learn more at our website, biodiversity.ku.edu.